Oh, this lipstick really looks so beautiful. It makes everything beautiful and elegant. So let me give you guys some pose. We are waiting. It's a girl, it's yourself. So in today's video, guys, I want to show you guys how to make everyday makeup. This makeup I'm about to show you guys is actually a very light, beautiful, elegant makeup. So stay tuned, watch this video to the end, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Give this video a huge thumbs up if you like it, and don't forget to leave a comment down below and share this video to your loved ones if you wish to. So stay tuned and watch how I do this simple makeup. So before doing any makeup, make sure you wipe your face thoroughly to remove those excess oil. Literally, I'm just going to take just 2 drops of this to rub. I'm going to massage it on my face. So guys, I'm not going to use primer on this video. Why is because I'm not going anywhere, and secondly, makeup actually stay very well on my face, so I don't really need primer. This what's it called, I guess this moisturizer is okay. I usually do this most of the time, especially when I'm not leaving my makeup so long, because I'm going to watch this off, because I'm not going anywhere, just to film a video. This classic HD foundation. So definitely I'm going to mix my foundation with my LA Girl Pro concealer, because foundation is a little bit darker than my skin, so I just add a little bit of my LA Girl Pro concealer to give me a perfect shade. So I want this makeup to be very light. I don't want too much foundation. I'm just going to use just a little bit of my foundation. I think that's okay. So I'm going to use my beauty blender to blend everything together. Please, when blending your foundation, make sure you are tapping it just the way I'm doing it. Please don't rub it like this. You are not washing plates. You are actually applying foundation to your face. So this is it. Look at how blended it is. Looks so beautiful. Looks so beautiful. So next thing I'm going to do now is to apply my concealer. So I'm going to do my lighter. So if you have a lighter shade of your foundation, you can actually use it. If you don't have concealer, it doesn't really matter. So I'm going to use, see, this concealer is lighter than this foundation. So I'm just going to put it around my eye circle. I'm going to put it here, my cheek, and here. Just a little is enough. You don't need too much, guys. You don't need too much. I'm going to do now is to bake the baking. So I'm using Benign luxury piles up. Make sure you don't use too much powder to bake. Just use a little bit and press it to your skin. So I'll be using this shade, these two shades to do my contour. So I use the other side. Make sure you mix it very well. So now you blend. Upward, blend upward. So use my baking powder, Merlin Magic. Yeah. So this is my Zaron powder. So I'm going to use this to just increase it. Eyeliner. So I'm going to use my liquid eyeliner to line my eye. I'm going to press it on my natural eyelash. And baking powder. Oh,
let's do my nose contour with the same contour I did. So I used the same color I used on my contour, so I'm going to use it on my nose. I'm going to dust my face with my Zara powder. This under my look at how beautiful it looks. Oh my God.
So guys, you have to rate this makeup. You have to really have to rate the makeup. Like, I really love the lipstick. It looks so yummy. Yeah, kiss me. Mwah. Mwah. Yeah, this is the finishing of the makeup. So I'm going to wear my wig. I changed the lipstick. And I just want to see how the lipstick look. Oh, this lipstick really looks so beautiful. It makes everything beautiful and elegant. So let me give you guys some pose.
So guys, this is the second look. What I literally did was just to change the lipstick and wear my wig. So how do you guys see this look? Hope you guys love it. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.
I love my smile. Do you love it?